Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, we are going to try out some Mars products. I got a bunch of Mars products. So we are going to see how these products perform. We are going to try it out together. So if you are interested in knowing what are the products I got and how they perform, then please continue watching. But before that, if you are watching me for the first time, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Hit the bell icon so that you get notifications. You can also follow me on Instagram. Now let's get into the video. Guys, I don't have full face of products. I do have a bunch of products, and also most of the products were bought from Cuffs and Lashes. I think this was two products that I bought from their official website because Cuffs and Lashes were out of stock. So let's start with this product. This is the Mars Hydra Glow Primer. They say this is secret potion for your luminous skin, proactive plus nourishing. So they don't say what this does. They say that this is going to just add luminosity to your skin. बट उन्होंने ये पोर फिलिंग मेकअप को लॉन्ग लास्टिंग बनाएगा ऐसा कुछ भी नहीं बोला एंड दिस डिटेल्स फॉर 299 rupees. दिस इज वॉट द प्राइमर लुक्स लाइक. दिस इज वॉट द प्राइमर लुक्स फ्रॉम इन साइड. आई एम रियली एक्साइटेड टू ट्राई इट आउट. दिस कम्स इन अ ड्रॉपर काइंड ऑफ थिंग. आई डोंट नो, मतलब उन्होंने इंस्ट्रक्शन नहीं दिया हाउ टू यूज और एनीथिंग. सो आई थिंक आई एम गोना टेक वन पंप ऑफ इट. दिस इज लिटरली पिंक इन कलर. This smells like bubble gum. Yes, this has a bubble gum scent. I'm going to warm it up between my hands and apply it on my face. And I think one pump was enough. It is not completely lightweight, but it is not heavy. So it is somewhere in between. It doesn't feel like maine primer lagaya. It feels like maine koi to skincare product lagaya. And about my pores, they don't claim ki ye pore filling hai. And usne pore ko fill kiya bhi. So yeah, it is making my face a bit sticky. So I think foundation is going to be very good. Let's see how this fares. Let's let this sit on the skin for some time. Till then, we will do eye makeup. Let's start with eyebrows. For eyebrows, I have this. This is the Mars Micro Precision Brow Pencil, and this is what the pencil looks like. Black color. Silver color. Mein we have. Okay, this is not a Micro Precision. This is that triangular shape. Wala. आईब्रो पेंसिल जो शुगर का है वैसा. एंड पीछे साइड में वी हैव अ स्प्रिंग, इट्स वेरी स्मॉल. ओके, लेट मी ट्राई यूजिंग इट. आई एम इन द शेड. लेट मी टेल यू द शेड. गाइस, मुझे शेड नहीं समझ रहा है, मैं आपको स्क्रीन पे मेंशन कर दूंगी. एंड ऑल्सो सारे प्रोडक्ट्स का लिंक मैं आपको डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में दे दूंगी, यू कैन चेक इट आउट. पैकेजिंग इज वेरी क्यूट. इट इज़ नॉट वेरी वेरी पिगमेंटेड. पिगमेंटेशन काफ़ी कम है. सो आपको थोड़ा मतलब प्रेशर लगा के पिगमेंटेशन बाहर निकालना पड़ेगा. जो भी स्पार्स एरियाज है मेरे आईब्रोज के बीच में, उनको वो फिल नहीं कर पा रहा है. सो आई हैव टू लाइक स्ट्रगल अ बिट टू गेट दैट पिगमेंटेशन फ्रॉम देयर. एंड इट्स अ बिट वैक्सी, लाइक ड्रॉ करते वक्त मेरे पूरे आईब्रो हेयर्स मेरे स्किन को ही चिपक जा रहे हैं. सो इट्स अ बिट वैक्सी फॉर माई लाइकिंग. But it did the job. Let's see how this fares. थोड़ी देर बाद हम देखते हैं, अगर कुछ करेक्शन वरेक्शन करना होगा तो हम बाद में करेंगे. So as of now, I'm not that impressed, but it's not bad either. It is somewhere in between. I'm going to prep my eyelids using this Swiss Beauty concealer. I did not get concealer from Mars guys because उनके पास सिर्फ तीन शेड में थे कंसीलर and I did not want to risk it. Take my sponge and take off the excess of concealer from my lids. Let's go for eyeshadow. For eyeshadow, I have this. This is the Mars Fantasy 15 eyeshadow palette and I'm in the shade 03, and the packaging reminded me of my Revolution Reloaded eyeshadow palettes. And let's see what we can do with this. The colors are really very like calling my name, and this purple looks very pretty. Oh, let's give some shades a swatch, especially the shimmery shades. Pigmentation is really good, you guys. Oh my god, I wasn't expecting this. So I'm really excited to try out this palette. Let's see what we can do with this. I'm going to start off with this shade and I'm going to put this in my crease. बहुत ज़्यादा पाउडरी भी नहीं है, थोड़ा सा है किक बैक, बट इट्स ओके, इट्स कम्प्लीटली ओके, इट्स मैनेजेबल. you can literally use these two shades to fill in your brows as well. Impressive. I'm going to dip into this yellow and मैं मेरे क्रीज वाले कलर को और थोड़ा सा मेरे ब्रो बोन की तरफ ब्लेंड करने वाली हूँ. येलो इज ऑल्सो वेरी पिगमेंटेड एंड आई एम हार्डली डिपिंग दिस बिकॉज मैं मतलब वहाँ पे ज़्यादा प्रोडक्ट नहीं डिपॉजिट करना चाहती हूँ इसलिए.
Guys, my camera stopped recording. Actually, I dipped into this deep purple sort of color and used this in my outer V.
And this color is really very intensely pigmented. Like, मैं बहुत light-handedly इसको use कर रही हूँ, but still it is really very intensely pigmented. So, I really like the mattes. Now, let's play with some shimmers. Shall we use this shade? Okay, let's go for this teal sort of color hai ye. I'm going to apply this in the inner half of my eye. It is heavily pigmented. I wasn't expecting this for 299 rupees actually. And this color literally overpowered every little color we used. I'm going to take this shade. This is not shimmery shade, but this is not matte. I think this is a satin sort of shade. I'm going to apply this like at the junction, like outer V and mera inner half ka jo shade hai, uske beech mein main lagaunga. I can't get over this. I really like it. I want to play with more shades, but I think I should stop now. Main sirf wo green shade ko fir se leke thoda sa unke एज पे लगा रही हूँ फॉर दैट वो थोड़ी सी डिफ्यूज लगे ब्लेंडेड. आई एम गोइंग टू डीपन माय क्रीज अ लिटिल बिट यूजिंग द सेम शेड. दिस पैलेट डेफिनेटली गेट्स अ थम्स अप फ्रॉम माय साइड. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू गो फॉर दिस. दिस इज द मार्स लिक्विड आई शेडो एंड गाइस ये नया नहीं है, दिस इज a bit older. मैंने ये पहले भी use किया हुआ है. I really like this. This is their liquid eyeshadow, metallic ones, and I'm in the shade 05 gravity. I'm going to take it at the back of my hand and इसको मैं as eyeliner use कर रही हूँ. दिख रहा है क्या? नहीं दिख रहा है. We will intensify this eyeliner once we are done with our base because जब मैं base करूँगी तो मेरा wings निकल जाएंगे and my face still feels a bit sticky, so I don't know what this was. I just cleaned some shimmer particles on my face and वो करते करते मैंने जो भी extra eyeshadow था वो सब भी clean कर लिया using a wet wipe. So now let's go for our base. Guys, I don't have any foundation from Mars. Obviously they had what 3-4 shades of beige and I was not interested in it. To save time, I'm going to do my color corrector, concealer and foundation off camera and I'll be right back just to save time. Sare products ka detail aapko description box mein mil jayega, you can check it out. Okay guys, I'm back. I just applied color corrector, foundation and concealer, nothing else. Now I'm going to set my concealer using this Mars Trendsetter setting powder. I'm in the shade banana. Mars has beautiful packaging, I must say. And they come with a powder puff like this and also a shifter inside. I'm going to take a little bit of powder on the dhakkan and then I'm going to set my concealer in place. This powder is very finely milled, so yeah, I'm liking this. I don't have any bronzer from Mars. I'm going to use my Wet n Wild bronzer in the shade What Shady Beaches. Now I'm going to dip into this shade from the eyeshadow palette and try to use this as a blush. You can use any eyeshadow as a blush if with a very light hand. Oh, just now I was saying light hand and I applied it a lot. So jab bhi aapka blush bahut zyada lag jata hai, take your sponge jisse aapne foundation ko blend kiya hai and then try to blend it with that. So it will have the little bit product of your foundation to thoda sa us blush ko tone down karega and aapki skin ke sath blend bhi karega. So yeah, the blush is done and I am liking. Let me melt down the powders using a makeup fixer. I don't have a makeup fixer from MAC, so I'm going to use my makeup fixer. This is the Faces one. And I'm going to push the product in using my sponge. We have a highlighter from MAC. This is the MAC Velour Highlighter. They are soft and bouncy like mousse. So the packaging reminds me of the ColourPop highlighters. This is in the shade 03 Private Show. This is a powder formula. This is not ColourPop ka wo matlab mousse formula. This is a powder formula and it is very finely milled. So the highlighter is really good. It's a champagne shade with a little bit of hint of pink with it. I'm going to blend it and let's see whether this blends into the skin or not. Oh yeah, it blends really well into the skin. So if you're someone who doesn't like sharp lines of highlight, you can blend it out. So yeah, the highlighter gets a thumbs up. You can control it. Agar aapko blinding chahiye to aap zyada laga sakte ho, aur agar aapko kam chahiye to aap tone it down kar sakte ho. I like it. I like the highlighter. Guys, lower lash line pe aate hum. I'm going to take this purple shade again with the same brush jisse maine wo color lagaya tha, and I'm going to use it on my lower lash line. Kajal nahi lagayi main. I don't have kajal from MAC. Now dipping into this shade, वो जो पर्पल कलर हमने लगाया उसको थोड़ा सा स्मूथ आउट करते हैं. Let's go for this shade in the inner corner. Shimmery shade है. Just I wanted to try all the shades. मतलब a lot of shades in this video इसके लिए. And it looks pretty. Now I'm going to take my highlighter. थोड़ा सा मेरे फिंगर में ही लेके मैं मेरे ब्रो बोन को हाईलाइट करूँ. Okay, I have mascara from MAC. This is the Fabulash mascara. This is what it looks like. This is what the packaging looks like. It is sealed. The wand is flexible, quite flexible. And this is what the wand looks like. It's a bit curved. I can reach the roots of every lash really well. Flexibility of the wand isn't doing anything for me. And what do they say? They say this is thick curls, volume, sab bola hai, volume, length, curl, sab bola. And mujhe volume to nahi mila hai, but it did lengthen my lashes really well. And usne kafi had tak usko curl bhi kiya hai. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to let it sit for a while. मैं एक और कोट लगाती हूँ, उससे पहले हम लिपस्टिक लगा लेते हैं. एंड फॉर लिपस्टिक आई हैव दिस. दिस इज द लिप क्रेयॉन इन द शेड गर्ल पावर 10. गाइस, इट्स अ मैट लिपस्टिक, सो आई वुड हाईली सजेस्ट यू गाइस टू मॉइस्चराइज योर लिप्स रियली वेल. अदरवाइज अगर आपके लिप्स में ड्राई फ्लेक्स है तो ये उसको एम्फसाइज करेगा. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू डीपन माई विंग लाइनर अ बिट बिकॉज वो दिख भी नहीं रहा है. Let's go for the second coat of mascara. Layering base ने मेरे lashes को clumpy नहीं किया, that's a good thing. But I don't think so ये curly volumizing mascara है, इसने volume नहीं दिया है मुझे, but it did increase the length of my lashes to certain extent. So yeah, that is the finished look, guys. Let's quickly conclude about the products that we used today. I have the best products and a mediocre products. I don't have any worst products here, so that's a very good thing. Let's go in a way in which I applied my makeup and then we will start categorizing them. Let's start with the primer first. This is not a pore filling primer, so if you're someone who has a very dry skin and you want that luminosity from inside, you can go for this primer. But agar aapke skin mein pores hai to ye kaam nahi karega, aapko uske upar ek pore filling primer lagana hi padega. So I would suggest ek पोर फिलिंग प्राइमर लगा लो, उसके ऊपर थोड़ा सा ग्लो के लिए ये वाला प्राइमर लगा लो, बिकॉज दिस ऑन इट्स ओन आई डोंट थिंक सो आपके पोर्स को फिलिंग करेगा. आई लाइक द फीलिंग ऑफ इट, जैसे वो मेरे स्किन पे बैठा था, बट आई डोंट थिंक सो ये मेरे फेस पे ल्यूमिनोसिटी एड किया, बिकॉज दिस इज अ मैट फाउंडेशन एंड वी डोंट हैव एनी शाइन ऑन माई फेस एक्सेप्ट माई हाईलाइटर. So I don't think so इसने luminosity add किया है, but I don't regret buying it. But this is not something that I will use on its own. I will definitely use a pore filling primer underneath this. So I'm putting this in a mediocre category. Next is this eyebrow pencil. ये pencil है ना, बहुत waxy है. The shade is fine. I can work with it. If you are eyeing on this ना, I would highly suggest you guys to try out the Blue Heaven का eyebrow pencil. It's really good. एंड इट इज आई थिंक सेम ही प्राइस का है. आई डोंट रिग्रेट बाइंग इट बट दिस इज नॉट समथिंग दैट आई रियली लाइक. मुझे थोड़ा ऐसा प्रेस करके पिगमेंट बाहर निकालना पड़ा. बहुत ज़्यादा पिगमेंटेड भी नहीं है. आई नो आईब्रो प्रोडक्ट्स बहुत ज़्यादा पिगमेंटेड नहीं होने चाहिए बट इसमें बहुत कम पिगमेंटेशन है. जितना होना चाहिए उससे भी कम है. सो दिस ऑल्सो गोज इन द मीडियोकर लिस्ट. नेक्स्ट इज दिस आई शेडो पैलेट. आई एम इन लव विद दिस आई शेडो पैलेट. फॉर 299 रुपीज यू आर गेटिंग 15 शेड्स एंड दैट टू कलरफुल पैलेट एंड पिगमेंटेशन इज amazing. I don't know how do they do it, like just for 299 rupees such a beautiful palette. I really like this palette. I would highly suggest you guys to try out this. If you are someone who is searching for a good palette at an affordable price, go for this guys. You will not regret a bit. So definitely this goes in the best list. Next one is this is their liquid eyeshadow. Again a beautiful product. I have used it for a very long time. I really like this product and isme na glitter particles nahi hai, bahut chote chote shimmer particles hai. So this comes as a metallic eyeshadow, not glitter eyeshadow. I hope I make my point, but this is beautiful, adds that beautiful shine to your lids. But yes, this is quick setting, so you will have to work a bit faster, and this is not waterproof, so let me put it out there, but this also goes in the best care. Next is this powder. This doesn't have any coverage, so this is just to set your makeup. I really like this powder. This is very finely milled. This did set my concealer in place, but this did mattify my face, but this did not dry my skin. So I really like this powder. This also goes in the best category. Okay, the next product is this highlighter. I am in love with this highlighter, guys. I was expecting this to be a mousy highlighter, but nevertheless, I really like it. You can build up the formula. You can make it as blinding as you want and as subtle as you want. So it is, I want that product jo main control kar sakun. So I really like this highlighter. So this also goes in the best list. Next is this mascara, guys. I am not very sure about this mascara. I naturally have long lashes and isne bahut acche se curl bhi diya hai and length bhi kiya hai, but I won't agree that it's a volumizing mascara. So I'll put this mascara in the best category again. Last but definitely not the least is this lipstick, guys. It is completely transfer proof, no transfer at all, and it is matte. But yeah, it is a matte lipstick, so you have to prep your lips really well. So that is the last product, and this also goes in the best category. Guys, just excuse the change in background. I'm filming some other video and I wanted to include one point about this lipstick. So I have this lipstick for around 10 minutes now, and if I do like this, the lipstick crumbles up. Can you see the crumbling particles? I don't even put a lot of pressure, but still it crumbles up. And forget about me rubbing my lips. I know no one is going to rub their lips, but if you purse your lips like this, after 15 to 20 minutes of applying the lipstick, you will feel the crumbling particles. And ये निकलता भी वैसा ही है, crumble होके एकदम weird way से निकलता है. The lasting power on this lipstick is around 4 to 5 hours. This is a beautiful warm brown shade. The shade on the lipstick is amazing. I really like the shade. It layers really well. If I try to layer it, na. It layers really well. जरा भी tug and pull नहीं करता है, but it crumbles up. That's my problem. So I'm just removing this lipstick from the best list. Now I'm leaving it up to you guys. If you want to add this in the mediocre list, go ahead. Or if you want to add this in the worst list, I have not created one. You can create it and add it, because this crumbles up very badly, and that is not something that you would like in your lipstick. And this lipstick is favorite of many, and I did not see anyone talking about this thing. I don't know, I got a faulty batch, faulty lipstick, or I totally have no idea, because I have not seen anyone talking about this, but I did observe the crumbling particles. If you have this lipstick, then do let us know whether your lipstick also crumbles up or not, so that baki logon ko help ho jaye, so that samajh mein aaye ki mujhe faulty batch mila hai ya nahi. Let's have a discussion in the comment section whether you face the same problem or not. So in the mediocre category, we have only these two products, the primer and the eyebrow product. And in the best category, we have these five products, like the liquid eyeshadow, the eyeshadow palette, the highlighter, the lipstick, and the mascara. They just amped up their packaging game to next level, guys. I have to give it to their packaging. I don't know how they do it for such an affordable price. Itna acha packaging, itne quality products. I don't know how do they do it, but They are amazing. So yeah, these are the products and that's my take on them. If you want me to review any other brand, then do let me know. I'll be very happy in doing that. And yes, with this we come to the end of this video, guys. If you found it helpful and if you enjoyed watching it, do give this video a big thumbs up. You can also follow me on Instagram. I'll see you guys very soon. Until then, bye.